In 3A, Southridge recently moved up to the class and has not slowed down the Raiders at all. Southridge looking to punch their ticket to state for the first time since 2017. First quarter, Raiders without their starting quarterback, so Carson Niehaus backs him up and runs it up the middle for a first down. A few plays later, Parker Kippenbrock takes the handoff for the Raiders for their first big play of the night. He runs it all the way down to the 5-yard line. Raiders in business, and on the very next play, it's Niehaus running it right up the gut for the 5-yard scamper. It's tied at 7 apiece. Second quarter, Raiders heating defensive. Southridge forcing the quarterback to scramble, and the errant throw ends up in the arms of Caleb Wibbler. Southridge has new life, but Danville was just too tough. Cale Payne making it hurt as he finds Luke Wooten, the senior, going down the sideline with nothing but green in front of him. Danville wins 30-7.